my thoughts on a recent YouTube drama. Nicole Arbour, like this Dear Fat People shaming video, and that was like, it's very sad to see it, and like she's shaming fat people. And then you have Markiplier on the other hand, which he is apologizing for stuff, and then just now, like, I heard this, and Nicole Arbour thinks Matthew Santoro is copying from a website, copying notes from a website. That is not true. Do not believe that. That Matthew Santoro, there's a whole abuse story with that. It's so sad, and just look it up. Matthew Santoro, one of the biggest guys. It's all drama over the internet, over the Dear Fat People, all over the slap in the face, all over the abuse story. Crazy, man. Let's see what else happens. Dear Fat People, Nicole got put in a mental institution. There's an abuse story of Matthew Santoro. I believe that 100%. Well, not 100%, but I believe it a bit. And then there's PewDiePie, more drama with that. We'll see what happens with Matthew Santoro and Nicole, because that's what I'm really interested in. And the Matthew Santoro is an amazing guy. I watch all his videos almost, and he is an amazing YouTuber. Hope he gets through all this bull crap. And stay strong, Matthew. Stay strong, buddy. Doing great.